Hey guys, happy holidays, happy new year's. Today, for this special time of year, I have decided to show you guys some of my layouts and gameplay parts. So, let's get started. This is my most recent gameplay. It was like a gameplay part for a collab that's still going on. I hope it gets finished, but I don't know. So, this next one is inspired by Loltad gameplay. You might be able to tell. It's probably my best layout yet. This next one is pretty small, but I did have an idea for it. I just kind of stopped building. Enjoy. Yeah. This next one, I was talking with my friend Vones, and we decided to do a challenge where we both built gameplay to the same song, and the person with the better gameplay would win. I ended up losing, but I still think this is good gameplay, so... This next one was originally just a joke level. I created this just to have fun and experiment with ship gameplay, but it was fun to build, and so I'm gonna show it. So this gameplay part was for a layout collab that is actually out. There's a video on it. I'll put that in the description. But this is my part. This was a gameplay part for a collab that I actually dropped out of, but still pretty cool gameplay, so I'm gonna show it. Very small part. This one is another gameplay part for a layout that is kind of dead. I'm hoping it gets revived. I didn't even finish my part, but this is still what you get, so yeah. This is another gameplay part that I actually, for layout, that I actually dropped out of, but still pretty cool, so I'm gonna show it. This is probably my best gameplay to date, but I'm not sure. You guys can tell me which one you prefer in the comments. Also let me know if you like this type of video. I might do more of these in the future. Yeah. this is like my longest layout to date, and definitely my most experimental, I would say. Very cool level, I'm very proud of this, but... This is another piece of experimental gameplay, definitely like one of my worst gameplay parts, but still kind of fun. Okay, so this one is technically a collab because it was a level swap between me and my friend Luna. So the UFO part in this level, I didn't build it, Luna built it, but the rest is on me. This is not my best gameplay today, but I have a really cool robot part that I really like. So yeah. This is another level that was like quirky and stuff for no reason. This is inspired by Endless Dream. Didn't work out that well, but still I'm gonna show it to you guys. This was a collab part that I think I finished, but this collab has been dead for so long. I don't even know why I still have this part, but I'll still show it to you guys. This was a collab between me and my friend Kuzu. We never ended up finishing it because I never finished my part, but I'm proud of what I built, so I'll show you my part of this collab right here. This is another layout. It uses a Nong. I don't like the song anymore, so I stopped building it. But it was actually decent gameplay for a lot of it. So, yeah. This was a joke layout based off of Wasureta that uses the Dark Flare song, or the D song if you're a challenge player. Don't really like this one, but it's funny, so fuck it, I'll show it to you guys. This is the last layout I have to show you guys. This layout was based off of EXO, and it uses a Half Alive song, so you could also say it was based off of Arrow. But yeah, I was just inspired by that type of level. Alright, so that was all the layouts that I had to show you guys. Let me know if you enjoyed this video. And let me know if you want to see any more cool Vink videos with editing and stuff rather than just completion after completion and so on. See you guys. I'll see you on the next video. Goodbye.